Introduce the student to is The Boy in the Striped Pajamas. It is about a 10-year-old boy who gets caught up in the Holocaust and going to a camp. So it's really kind of interesting.
Why did you pick that book for him?
I like it because it gives a different perspective. It's from the perspective of a 10-year-old boy during that time, which usually you don't read about that.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi, this is Jessica Booker, and I'm in the Shaw doing book talk. So,
hi.
What is your favorite book?
My favorite book is Breaking Dawn by Stephanie Meyer.
Why?
I like the book because I feel like when she writes that I'm inside of the book and I'm experiencing the book and I feel really connected to the characters and I feel like I can visualize what's going on.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Okay, I'm Jessica, and this is Book of the Week with Ms. McDonald. What is your favorite book?
Well, one of my favorite books to read with my students is a book by Roald Dahl. It's called Fantastic Mr. Fox, and it's about three farmers who do anything to try to get a fox that's eating all the chickens and the roosters and all the fowl that are on their farms. It's a really funny book. And all the books by Roald Dahl you'll love to read.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
This week we're out of 5 stars. One is real, 4 are fake. So if you find a star, make sure you read it. Because the fake stars will have clues. And the fake stars will be all around the school. So bye. Yeah.
Today I'm interviewing Desmond from art. What are you working on today in art?
Name sculptures.
And why did you pick art as a major?
I picked art as a major because I like to draw and I like doing clay work. And
I don't want to lose you now. I'm looking right at the other half of me. The biggest thing that's set in my heart is a space and now you're home.
Yeah, 20 along with the wand. Today we are doing question of the day. How many feet are in a mile?
How many feet are in a mile? Well, there's about 1,750 yards in a mile. There's 3 feet in a yard, so let's see. I'm going to round 1,750 to 1,800. 18 times 3, let me see, 18 and 18 is 36. Plus 18 more, 36, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54. 5,400 feet, about. I'm wrong? 5,234.
Close. It's 5,280.
I was pretty close with an estimate.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
And?
Hi, I'm Noah, and I'm here for Word of the Week. The word is splendid. This word means very impressive and magnificent.
Teacher of the week, he's still a fourth grade teacher. What would you rather be if you were a teacher?
If I wasn't a teacher, I'd want to be a musician, lead singer of a band.
What is your favorite food?
My favorite food is Mexican food. I like nachos, quesadillas, burritos, anything Mexican.
What is your favorite color?
What is my favorite color, Dante?
Lime green.
Yeah.
What is your favorite time of year?
My favorite time of year and why? My favorite time of year is summer because I like to lay in the sun and wear my flip-flops.
How many kids do you have in Wilmer neighborhood? What are their names?
How many kids do I have, Dante?
Two.
I do have two kids. Their names are Cash and Travis. They're twins, and they're three. They were born in 2010.
What is your favorite subject you like to teach?
My favorite subject I like to teach is probably writing because I like to see the ideas that my students come up with and what they're thinking and how their imaginations run.
What is your favorite book?
My favorite book is Where the Red Fern Grows because I'm a dog fan and I just like the story of friendship that it's about.
Okay.
My name is Mateo Acevedo, and I am here to tell you something. On this day, August 23rd, 1963, the Beatles released a new song, She Loves Me.
Esteban, and we're here to ask you a question.
All right.
What flag is this?
The country of Ireland.
Is right.
Yeah.
I need your love. I need your time. When everything's wrong, you make it right. I feel so high. I come alive. I need to be free with you tonight. I need your love. I need your love.